to the land of the free, boundless ocean, where stupendous waves roll in thundering motion, where mermaids are seen, and the wild tempests gather in bold air and the green. The dear land of our forefathers, when you come, when you come to Bungar. Come to the land of O'Neill and O'Donnell, Lord Luke and the old, immortal Dan O'Connell, where bright rode the Dane, and Patrick the Barman from the Banade remain, the most beautiful and charming really I come. Will you come to the Rower? You can visit Finbar and Stormy Blackwater, where old men Monroe and his chieftains heed its slaughter, where the lands skip and play on the mossy banks all over, and from the golden hues see enchanting Ross River. Will you come to the Rower? And the fine green groves of Blarney, the Boyne and the Feehan, and the lakes of Killarney. You can cross over the Tyne, of the broad majestic Shannon, or sail around Loch Ness and see storied Dungannon. Amid Saxon and Tory, where the soil is sanctified by the blood of every true man that died there satisfied. But his enemies he man run from. Will you come? Will you come to Bower? Will you come and awaken our dear land from its slumber? Her fetters we will break, breaks the long island cumbered, and the heavens will resound with hosannas to meet you, and gone around the shore, gallant Irishmen will greet you. Will you come? Will you come to the Bower? Will you come? Will you come to the Bower?